Padova is an historical city just near Venezia, commonly famous for the most ancient botanical garden in the world, for St. Anthony's Basilica, for the old university, Galileo Galilei, Giotto's frescoes, Pedrocchi Caffè, Prato della Valle, Battistero, churches, but forget about this stuff and focus on something even more enjoyable and delicious.
Food and drinks.
Padova. Walk. Eat. Drink.
If you're hungry, you're not far from what we can call the sandwich heaven on earth, Zita, where fresh bread is stuffed with delicious ingredients from all over Italy. Not too much into sandwiches for a break? Let's go traditional. Prepare with the same care of an Italian grandma in sugo, you'll have your ratio of really good pasta to go.
Around 5 p.m, the squares become lively.
Your stomach begins to grow.
So, let's make a pit stop at Bar de Iusei. Here you can put your teeth on a cooked pork sandwich or a vegetable tramezzino. Just a little bit challenging to eat. Maybe. Have you eaten enough? Are you happy? Good! You will be happier because we are already into spritz time.
Spritz is the most famous drink here in Padova. So typical that it can be cheaper than wine.
What?
Here's Yarda, the realm of spritz.
Taste the classical. Not enough? Try this one.
Or this one.
And this one.
That one.
Hey, stop. Don't get drunk. We have to walk away. It's dinner time.
Oh, look. There is still time for a last chat around a last glass of wine.
What? Don't you like wine? Are you more into beer?
No problem. Let's taste some Italian beers at Cane's Pub.
Oh, wow. Today the food tastes really good. Do you agree? Ready for tomorrow. Mamma mia!